Bacon is doubling down on no abortions in cases of rape and incest.
On principle, I just want to say that that is an unborn child. Now, granted, we want to protect the life of the mother, and there are complications. Well, let's be honest, 98 to 99% of the abortions today are not that. It's someone that's in their 20s or late teens, and it's more of a choice than anything.